Flames will take his remains and his dear wife.